whatever he can do to isolate that one-on-one matchup and go to him at every opportunity.
It's going to go against Newcomb on Oliver. I'll take it out. Ignore's prohibitive contact. Why doesn't it go to the person that was hit, Gary? Why does it go to the ruck?
Well, the ruck would be happy with it. He gets a free, yeah, I know. Free stat.
But Clayton Oliver was doubled over a little bit, and there's a wry grin from both of them. I think maybe it was...
there's another reason you don't give it.
Right-hand side of the circle. You can see Newcomb. Oh, my goodness.